How to make a watermelon keg. Slice off the top and bottom of a watermelon and scoop out the inside. Use an apple corer to cut a small hole near the base and then install a spigot. Fill with your favorite batch watermelon cocktail and enjoy.